What's up, YouTube? Today for you right now is gonna be my first time ever playing Metal Gear. So let's get right into it. I'm so excited right now. I never played a Metal Gear game before. Now let's see if they can deal with me. What are we waiting for? Is it loading? Oh. Start story. No. Show us. I'm so excited. Whatever. The Bossesser's Legacy, Advanced Military Fire, Soviet Army Control Military Resources, Real Big Bo. We know this from Metal Gear Solid 3. So excited! A Hideo Kiyami game. So I'm so excited. Oh, I can skip. I'm going to resume. Now, for those of you that know, this game right now takes place after Peace Walker. Maybe like a couple years after.
He told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Years.
Oh,
you earned
Walkman.
It.
That's tricky.
How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier.
I don't foresee it anyways.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Am I in Cuba? I mean, I can't.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind.
Dude, I'm not so excited, guys. I'm just gonna skip the cutscene.
Could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black.
Okay. Let's get in here.
Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. We have no more than a dozen guys at Barranquilla. Some of them with barely enough gear to protect themselves. Now here we are, not 1 year later, over 300 men strong. But the way I see it, this is still our zero hour. Once this mission's behind us, I want to pitch you some ideas about expansion. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
See what the guys are seeing.
There's a door in the fence.
Best we just travel, right?
Think you can get that door open? Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at. You could either break through the fence or go around. What do you think?
Maybe I... Whoops.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Okay,
this is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. You could either break through the fence or go around. What do you think?
Those new guys. You see their choppers?
It'd be a good idea to study the layout and enemy posts before going inside.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitaries?
That's when we mark these guys. Okay.
Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at.
That's gonna be my first time, so I need like to take off. Anymore? I need to go there. Something like this. Why do I change my phone? Okay, same way I usually do. Oh.
check the controls on the pause screen.
Okay, so now they have the controls.